Okay, hello and welcome to to Thursday's stream for Elden Ring. There we go. Right. So, between last week and this week, I did manage to get Greatsword up to 21, I've given it the Hoarfrost Stomp Ash of War and made it a quality weapon, which means I now have a very, very beefy physical weapon. Swapped my bow for the pulley bow, uses Somber, so that's worth only plus 9. Means I've got a bit more range. I'll upgrade that because reasons. Got that out to go with the Greatsword. Yeah, there's reasons. Otherwise, did level up a bit more. My faith up to 30, I only need 25, I put a few extra in. And managed to get strength dex 44. I'm up to basically 50k per level now. Or 500k, sorry, a level. Eesh. I think I'll be 45 anytime soon. But yeah, so while we wait for everyone else. Filling in some bits on the map, I guess. There. Okay, so my idea isn't too bad, so there's actually something blocking me. See if we can just earn some runes. Okay. I also did use some of my Somber Stones to upgrade the fire holy sword, but that didn't quite work out, because with that I could actually farm, maybe I could farm the those guys there, but didn't quite do enough damage to kill them. Because it sort of transmits in the air. It's wasn't exactly the most viable attack. So yeah, at least try and get 45 strength. That will at least mean I hit a little bit harder. Part of me is just wanting to do another, like, off-stream big grind-a-thon, and I'll get my, health, magic, and, strength dex all the way up to 50. Because, yeah. Discord made a noise. Yeah, hopefully, this series won't take too long. I think at the minimum, if I get to... all I want to do is just at least be enough to get the level. That way I can have, you know, effectively no runes on the line. Then, no, we would then, and then throw soloing the boss with the mimic. Fail, probably, but... you know. See how we do with the mimic. Acting as the decoy. Really use more ancient somber smithing stones. Got a fair few things which are waiting for that, so I can get them to plus 10. Use some more plus 8s. Some rank 8s for my scythe. Enough. I'm actually looking down with my armor. The stuff that's got good physical and magic defense. Okay. Do you? Let's go buy ourselves some arrows, and I'm just going to check my armor. Play a bit of fashion souls. That many souls, souls runes, easily placed. Right, 6.8 and then 4.8. Oh, jeez. Oh. Sorry. Slashes. Slash is better, so Banishing Light might be available. If I don't get anything else. Exact same weight, that's in. Yes, so no helmets better, but I'm gonna go with that just because. Okay. 14.6, 11.4. I mean, these probably all are going to be inferior on physical damage when they're better on magical. Well, if I take a downgrade, I need it to be minor. Clocko's surcoat might be. Carrying knight armor. Clean rot's just heavier. I have two clean rot armors. Okay, I'll sell one of them. Anything in banished knight armor altered. That might. Okay, that might be have to use. I'll come back to armor in a moment. Here we go. Yeah, so. Oh, I can't. Hmm. Interesting, I can't swap change that one. Yeah, I'll have 18 and 13 with 3. I mean, that one might be better. No. That Okay, so 2.3.6 and 2.8. Gauntlet's the best so far. Ten point eight and 7. Okay. This is what I have to get on with. Okay. Well, let's just see how bad this goes, I guess. Sweating. Ow. That's what I wanted. Come on, you neck. Jeez, the mimic is just stupid. Fudge. Well, my mimic's about to die, isn't it? Yep, mimic's dead. Oh, come on! What the? Oh, come on, I rolled. Damn it. No. Ah. Oh. Damn it, I should have rolled. I got greedy there. Oh man. We're switching to that. No. It's going to affect my roll. Oh, come on. Every time I want to get in. Oh, that's the mimic dead. Oh! got ya. Yeah, there, that one. It's proved to be a waste upgrade. Head back up. The fudge. Frenzy Rex. Supposed to be below ground. We haven't got to it yet. Big guy up there, big guy over there. Man, Mimic, you are in bad shape. Unlocking me. What I wanted. Right. Is that probably the best way to come down south from there. I want to go around there. shoot on this. Not good for you. No. Try and clear you all out of in there. It's not a good thing. Camel. No, I want to look on the bear. I couldn't see the bear. I can't. Game, what are you doing? Oh, come on. That was so ridiculous. It's like, I turn the camera to face the bear. I'm going to lock onto something completely the other direction. Come on. It was obvious I wanted it to be locked onto the bear. Jeez. Death because the lock-on was a piece of effing trash. That's what I needed. Where is Susie? No, Alex is kind of busy at the minute, but... Jeez. Probably playing the quarry for the... again. She just doesn't... So all she wants to play at the minute. Oh good, it stays broken. Jeez, I could have used being... What the fudge? Did you attack me? I didn't do anything to you. So... freaking bear though, because that was annoying. Yeah, it'd be nice if I could actually, you know, see what I'm fighting. Oh, come on, I rolled out of that! Bears are just so ridiculous, because they just don't seem to care about whatever you're doing. The most ridiculous enemy in the game. I can't... Especially these snow bears, because you can't see a damn thing! Ah. And then one hit just sends you flying. Fighting you have all my freaking heals and now look at this. But basically nothing left. Yeah, bears are the worst enemy you find in the overworld because they just freaking don't give a damn about anything. And then they make them worse by being able to throw up a freaking thing of invisible, you know, obscuring. Would have been nice if you freaking let me have a mimic there game. Well, a summon. Because that would have been really, really nice to be able to use. No, let's make you fight, lose all, you know, burn all your heals on one enemy. Which you really need to, oh geez, there's a lot of them right here. Here, ugh. Ah, come hit them. Oh, for fudge sake, game. I don't want to know. Another one. Oh, come on! You with a freaking heavy duty bolt of magic! To the point! No! I'm dead! I'm just gonna die! No! Let me get away, game! Torrent! I hate this. They make the bears so OP. Can't do any damn thing against the bears. Of course that bear was right where I want to be. Get through this before it. Oh no. This way, run this way, run this way. Fudge. I don't know where he is. All I know is I wanted to be as far away from the bear as possible. Ah! Come hit with my... I hit with my scythe? Ah, damn it, because I got that freaking thing here as well. Irritating! Oh, there you are, Susie. Oh, come on! I can't hit a freaking... There. Meant to be something around here. It's meant to be like there. There it is. What? How did I miss you both? The fact that bear is right where I want to be. Oh, I already collected the item, okay. Right around there. Other side of the ruin. Well, we're in this. Mm-hmm. Oh. I see it. And there's another freaking bear in the way. Yay. Well, I'm gonna go check over there then. I am gonna want support for taking on the bears. No, I'm taking those on by myself. And, you know, winning. Yeah. These things. Okay. What's that obtained? Use that to get over. This way. Yeah, that's literally all there is to that. Oh my Get off! I was clicking the get off! No! Get up, Marine! There. Okay. Okay. Turn this one around. Okay. Big AoE have you got on that thing? Okay, come on. Oh, come on! So ridiculous, put your AoE on that. There. Okay, so nothing else here. Okay. Sweet. Oh, hello. Alright, okay, I'm up. Meant to be at the there we are. Thing. Okay. Okay. Just gonna go with the big one. Oh, my. Rick's about to die. Stop drooling everywhere! The fudge, just took that much I took that much damage just from a touch? Jeez. Oh, pretty one just little damage tick and it was just... let's just say goodbye to most of your health. Fudge. Get up there. There's a thing to drop down to, which not this way. There it was. Well, isn't that nice? They put one on the platform. Game, let me lock on to what I want to lock on! Okay. Time to bail from that area. It'd be nice if I did have, you know, help. I guess I'm not gonna get it. Too far away. Another point of Dex. This is the... What do I need next anyway? Yeah, I don't really know what else I can do until I have the until I have my teammates, or at least someone. Because yep. One fully upgraded scythe. Saving the here is what putting everything else on. 1.4 up boosted by. Seven points. Mm-hmm. 5 now. Give them all hit hard. Any other weapons that I feel I want to level up? Pity that weapon isn't actually very good in the end for me. Because I can never just. Flames just don't hit anything. Two of those for myself, one of those. I don't need both. Yeah, I have all of those. I have a death root, okay. Okay, head over there then. Da-da. Not the one I wanted. I wanted Somba. That's a pity. And I'm kinda... at a point where I don't really know what to do anymore. I guess I could start exploring down here. But another option is going to light the thing and said that I get warped somewhere else, so I have to have a sight of grace very quick, because I think my next 5 levels are going to be on my health. Actually, it's 5. Yeah, my next level is going to be health and health. Because I really could use that being higher, and then my magic meter. Do you have any idea how much longer your email will be, Susie? That's the problem, though. I can't think of any other loose ends to mop up at the minute. Yeah, I would like to. It would be nice to have company. I mean, I guess the big thing I can do is, maybe I should just go and do it. And hope it doesn't take me forever to find a site of grace. Take to get to that site. Maybe just do this until I get another that level, and then I'll go and do a thing. So much better to do it than you. Thing sword. Take long to build up the rooms. Yeah. So, I guess I'll go and trigger the thing after the level. So as he said, email, it's probably in fan fiction. When you don't run off the edge, it's really irritating. So I'm getting close, so I'm just check. 513. Okay. Thing I'll definitely be need to find out what the melee soft cap is, because I will definitely want to use that. Okay, I'll do one spare so I've got enough for arrow purchases. Extra health. Hey, buddy. Let's do this then, and probably regret this in like 10 seconds. Kind of just that. I mean, it's kind of the part of the course of these worlds, but let's do this. Right. Yeah. Yeah, well, kind of got fed up waiting. A minute. So, let's just take the first flame for us, for myself, and, bye, Susie. So, still got, there's still two things to kill in the consecrated snowfield. So to now find the site of grace. Oh, okay. This looks nastier than when I was first here. Think I may have made a mistake. I've just triggered the Ringed City. Freaking Ring City all over again. No torrent. Oh man. Wow, this place is actually pretty big. Mm-hmm. Why is it always, yeah. Praise the suffering. Oh, jeez. Try defeat. Visions of dr- Susie for ages.
Sorry, I was sending out an email.
It doesn't take you an hour to do it.
That one did.
So, how soulsy?
Tired. Eyes for being annoying today.
Right. So do you know how long it's going to take me to find a Grace in here?
Not that long.
Okay. Backstab. Nope, that is not the likely thing to jump out of. Yes. Okay, got it.
Yep.
Wait, cannot travel to a site of grace right now? Oh, now it will let me. I had to sit. No, I actually had to sit to re-unlock. It wasn't a... Oh, by the way, you need to... Oh, hello, you moved. Hey, buddy. Is your game ready?
Nearly.
Okay. Just because I'm just obviously checking through everyone.
Oh, damn it.
Thank you. reset this. Let's try to see if any more talk between the pair of them. Don't think that's gonna. Okay, so. Back to concentrated snowfields. Put the apostolate derelict.
Oh, lovely. Oh, wow.
Let me know when you're at it.
Yeah.
Hmm?
Sorry, I was just remembering.
I say the apostolate derelict. When Susie is done.
Her apostle.
And there are. Let me know when your sign's down.
My sign is down.
There we go. I now have a fully upgraded scythe. Right, ready?
Okay.
So, yeah, what's Susie done today?
Did some watering, even though it was redundant because of the rain.
And given the rain, you're going to probably need to do the lawnmower in the next few days. Oh wow, there's
hello
actually.
Everyone.
Okay, I'll take on. Wow, there's a lot of these headless guys. Ow! I got freaking.
Did that help?
Only on two. Don't worry, I'm alright. It was just. Save Susie. Kitties do today?
Sleep.
Thunder not disturb them?
Nah, they don't mind it.
Oh. I mean, that's good because, yeesh, I really not like it. I hate these things.
You're not following. Stay still!
I hate the bears because they just take everything you throw at them and just go. You call that an attack? And then I hate those things because they just don't. You know. Stay still enough to let you attack them.
God, that reminds me, I set up my entire thing to fight that.
Pardon?
The bug thing.
Oh, the voidborn.
Yeah.
Yeah, my one's dead.
My one is.
Huh?
I
want it. I hate this about the bears here in the snow. They put that, you know, cloud up so you can't see what they're about to do. Oh, hello. No! Jeez, it didn't give me a chance to get to the head. Oh, oh, he's broke. Nope. Ow!
Gotta get my stamina back.
I think a dog's about to intrude on us.
Yeah. Get across it anyway. Which is probably a dumb idea because it's slow.
Oh, come on, I rolled out of your grab! That's another thing, like, the detection for the grab is just so broken because it's just. It just moves. Oh, come on! Let me get up! No, oh, game!
Get out.
Yeah, that's what I've been doing, but then my character decided that even though I pressed to heal, my character decided, oh, you know what, I'm gonna walk into... Oh no, so Jose! There. Things are just so... That they made them just that... Just too stronger than they needed to be, like, for a, you know, environmental enemy. Okay. And then there's the one right here.
I don't think I'm the best to fight this one, but okay, let's go.
Yeah, I didn't get... I only just stood up and I immediately got wailed on again. Oh, it's down. Nope. Damn it. I couldn't see.
Mom, give me a moment. Ah!
Oh, days it had to go into the... Ow! Oh, jeez, that was, how are you doing, excuse me, how are you doing anyway, TA? So I think Hopefully, so it won't be much longer. Because we want you there. I didn't tell you anything. Has that to do with that invader? For the back. So will he be back or the scythe? Susie.
Okay.
But yeah, I just use this to beat Voidborn.
Alright.
So, didn't get it all, what was it? I got it up to plus 21. Put an Ash of War on it so I could turn it into a quality weapon.
Yeah.
I mean, it gets. Is it? Yeah, I've got B scaling because I made it, keen, that was it. So, that's pretty good. What stats? 627 damage. Or, what, how does it say if I put it? 678 when two-handing. Yeah, I have to switch to a smaller shield or a fat roll. Oh look, we missed one. Hey buddy.
Oh, I know why. My brain's on.
Let's go. Might have to have some octopuses to kill. Hmm. Oh yeah, if you want. Oh yeah, I'll show you which Ash of War I used on this weapon.
Hey, hoar frost.
Yeah, well, as I said, I didn't make the weapon ice. I just used the. Yeah, so I need to go with the stomp for the attack. I mean, obviously, it didn't really matter too much which Ash of War I went with, but it was just like. It's like, nah, let's go with the big badass stomp.
Yep, that's an ending meal.
Pardon?
That's an ending meal,
huh? Yeah, but we need to wait here for a little bit.
Oh, okay.
It's nearly night time.
This is my corner.
Hmm?
My corner.
Wait, where is Susie? Oh, Susie found a corner to put herself in.
Yeah. Logan Paul shared that you signed a contract with WWE. Well, I hope it's...
What?
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, Susie?
Logan Paul signed a contract with WWE. Hmm. I hope it gets knocked out.
Evening. Let's see, are you gonna spawn now?
Not up, I see a surviving straggler up here.
Alright. No witnesses.
Exactly. Oh, there's another one. 15 more.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's two more.
Oh, and an item.
Oh.
Oh, there's a big one here. Oh, we went right past that.
Ow, ow, ow!
Oh no. I'll have to come up and get you. Hit the thing. I think the best place to go for this would be from the town. Be the quickest way to get around. Susie?
Come here.
The town.
Yeah.
Kill. Which direction for a second?
Could be night as well, right?
Yeah, I set it. I you know, use the time changer function. Gardening service.
That as well.
Here it comes. Find us.
Yep, see it.
Oh, what the fudge? Ow! Ow!
Okay.
Game, can you let me actually make an attack? Nope, I can't hit the damn thing. You had to jump right as I did that, didn't you, Gabe? Taking hit after hit because of AoE damage. Oh, that was a wasted. No! Damn it, because it picked you up as I activated the attack, it freaking. I'm out of FP.
Oh, no.
Ow!
Sorry, I really need to.
I know! Oh, come on!
Hey.
I hit it and it freaking just did half my, for some reason I lost half my health. Ow! Hit the damn thing! Every attack I do just misses. Ah, oh, jeez. Got it. He did not want to get hit. So there's just the worm that is outside the cave of the Forlorn, and then in there, and that's it, really. So this zone is basically done, aside from that little bit.
Yeah.
Eesh. That was such a pain to hit.
It was.
Alright, so yeah, that will do that for today. Hopefully Susie will be here on time tomorrow.
I will, sorry.
So, So, yeah, we can get the bits done that's left up there, and then, yeah, we said we'll do all but the final boss of Crumbling Farum before the Hag Tree.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
It's definitely a lot better that way.
Yeah. I guess I...
Hag Tree is literally, thing...
I mean, right now, what do I need? I need some somber ancient dragon smithing stones. Smithing stone 8s and 7s, or, you know, the bell bearings, so I can buy them. Alright then. That's that for today then. Night everyone.